Okay, we all know single-use plastic is the worst, but could you tell us why is that? Why there is so much negative attention right now on single-use plastic specifically?
Well, first of all, I think we have to say that you can't really divide it in bad and good plastic, because plastic is not the problem, we are, and the way we use it is. So plastic is like we have to start from the fact that there are many plastics. There's not one plastic. Plastic is just the over how to say, like the
Umbrella term.
yeah. If we think about single-use plastics, I think that's gets the most attention, because it's the simplest solution. Because everybody without any knowledge can see that this doesn't make sense. So I think this is the reason why media focuses so much on single-use plastic, because it's just the easiest to understand. Also, I don't remember where I read this, but you know that there is gonna be a European ban of single-use plastics coming up, or is already done. And this is based on the research they did on beaches. So they just went to beaches and so, like, we're looking for stuff that was laying around, and they found how do you call them, Q-tips and stuff like that, all this single-use plastic stuff. But they didn't really dig deeper into the problem, but they just thought, okay, this is the things that we find, let's just ban those and the problem is solved. It solves a part of the problem, but it's still not like the main reason.
What do you think is the main reason, in your opinion?